Hello! In this video I will show you how to reset Google Advertising ID on Xreal Beam Pro. So you have to start by opening your settings application, then you have to scroll down and click on Google. Now click on All Services and then click on Ads and click on Reset Advertising ID and click Confirm. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.